daddy.
Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome to Stasney. Hi, hello. Welcome in. Guten Tag. Captain Hook, 5150 here back with Freelancer Inc. and Lee, and we're doing Feed the Beast Ultimate as usual. I'm terraforming. How are you guys doing?
I'm here.
I'm trying to get things done, but not really.
So, some things are... We're just moving right along. It's great. Fantastic evening. I'm pumped. I'm excited. Half my hill's terraformed, so...
I should... You should just keep using the diamond drill and stuff and be quicker.
Yeah, but I already made, like, a bunch of stone shovels now. What's up, Uberbook? How you doing? Once all my stone shovels get done, then I'll use the diamond drill.
Okay. And there we go.
So Uber, I'll probably be doing two different streams tomorrow.
Like this.
One earlier in the day and then one at night.
I'm sorry, I'm just not in it today.
That's all right.
It's no...
And then...
Wow.
What? That should go... On the other side. Why, you know. Okay, fine. You go there then. That'll be kind of okay.
Hey, why don't you go get some rest, Leanne?
Yeah.
We'll see you in a couple weeks.
I'm not going to be worth anything on here today.
We'll see you in a couple weeks.
Alright, y'all take care.
Ha. Go. That's slightly better.
It's better than average. One of the streams will be World of Warships. I'll be playing that with my son.
Yeah. Oh, that's not what I want. I want that. Aha! Micro blocks. All the things.
Micro blocks?
Yep. The original micro blocks, too, actually. Oh. Yep. Because the one that they use nowadays is a ripoff, was the replacement for this one.
I see.
Yeah. Because the guy that made it kind of quit. So we didn't have it for like one or two versions until he decided to let someone have the rights to do it.
That's, well, that was nice of him.
Funky, but.
Yep.
Now I see. Uh-huh. Ah. Now we're all by ourselves, Misty. Now you gotta come help us out.
Okay, so I am now out of stone swords. I'm gonna use the diamond drill or whatever it is.
Hey. There you go.
Alrighty. That, yes, that's a big improvement. On the speed of, especially when it comes to dirt. Holy hell.
Yeah, she's pretty quick on dirt.
Yes. Uses a decent amount of energy, though.
Oh, yeah, here. I'll be really nice. Here, you can use this for now, too. Oops, actually, I can take it off first.
I have a jetpack on.
Yeah, just use mine. It's bigger. It holds more energies.
It's not about the size, Free. What are you giving me?
The chest? No, I put my chest. Yeah.
Boop, 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 boop.
Okay, that's kind of going.
Here, let me put that... my.
Oh. Does it need a redstone signal to keep power? I thought it just needed power to keep power.
Power?
Maybe that's redstone.
Maybe?
That's kind of annoying. What? Okay, I did get 5.
You could save time in a bottle.
What? This should work.
What do you got for plans this weekend, Free?
Well, I'm on call at work, so can't do too much. But I'm dadding tomorrow. And then I should be... give it all the redstone. Oh, those walls. This is... oh, this is before they did that. Damn it.
Did you say you're dabbing tomorrow?
Dadding.
Oh, dadding. Oh.
Dadding, yes. What, do I look like I'm 6? Jeez.
It depends on if you shaved or not.
I am still a man.
You have a very boyish face, Free.
Have you seen pictures of me without my beard?
I have, yes.
Oh. Okay, then. Then yes.
Popped up on my on my time hop a year ago, actually.
Oh. Yeah. That's about right. Climb up. Okay. Now how am I gonna crawl back there and put things behind all those? Oh, well, okay. As long as Creeper doesn't come over here and blow up right beside me, I'll be a happy camper.
That would not be fun.
Yeah, the thing is, I'm currently over by I'm over by the solar panels right now.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh, don't throw those away. I need those. Thank you.
Our luck and explosions has not been very, very good in this pack.
You. Packs hard on things. Actually, that should work. That, I think. Not there. That one's okay. Then this one. Oops. Oops. If that might work. So pretty.
So pretty. Like a pretty, pretty butterfly.
Here we go.
So if you get called, you said you're on call. If they call you, what do you have to go in and do?
Weld up whatever comes in. That's really all it is.
Like what would... Give me an example, Free. Come on.
Well, if I'm working at... of everything. It does agriculture work and oil patch work and this that kind of work, so comes in that's broke.
Okay.
Yeah, it could be anything from like a drive shaft to I don't know, a well head kind of thing. Anything. Mostly like agricultural and oil patch stuff.
Gotcha.
It's really exciting. Good, they're heating up. Good. Yes, I need to keep a redstone signal to them. That's what was going on with those.
Ah, we have an answer.
Yep. That I just... They're going to put a new tool in the toolbox.
Woo!
Awesome. It's the first time I made one this episode, or series, or whatever.
What, a new tool?
Yeah. Well, the tool I just made, the first time I made one this series.
What'd you make?
A saw. Just regular saw.
No.
Yeah. In your gasket, don't mind me.
No, Greg, that was most definitely not the right back. We're like, be back in about 45 minutes.
Yeah, close.
But at last you are back. At least, I should say.
Really should have spent a little bit more time and automated this.
Your dad got home from work. This mountain is huge, Uber. It is tempting to blow it up with TNT, but the amount of time we spent building some of the equipment that's relatively close to this mountain is not worth the chance of it blowing up, because we've already had to remake it too many times.
That and the lack of TNT that we have.
We have some, but not a lot. We could definitely make some. We have the ability. The technology is there.
Yeah, but that's... We use the TNT to build us more technology.
I didn't know we were using it for something.
Well, yeah, we need the TNT to make industrial TNT that helps make iridium plates.
And now you know.
Yeah. It's a thing. I'll make more of these. I just put them in the chest and I don't feel like going to find them. Nope. Here we go. Now I can do this. Be all pretty.
Pretty, pretty butterfly.
New pretty, pretty covers. Hide all the wiring.
So every year I say I'm not going to get trolled on April Fool's Day, and then I wake up in the morning and forget that it's April Fool's Day. And sure enough, or I'll wake up and I'll remember it, but then like three quarters of the way through the day, I'll completely forget about it.
If you pick someone after lunch, then they're the fool. You're the fool. It's only April. You're not allowed to do pranks till noon. A rule. It's true.
Is that the law in Canada, Free?
No, that's just the rules of April Fools, man.
That's how it works. There's always, always the one on Facebook. And I never fall for this one, thank God, about somebody's pregnant.
Yeah, because the last time it was you posting it.
No, oh, no. I would never tug with my parents' heartstrings like that. One of my ex-girlfriends, that whore, she called me up and said that her fucking sister had died.
Yeah, that's a little bit of a tricky one, yeah.
It wasn't cool. The case, but I mean, what the hell? You're going to troll me hard tomorrow? Yeah, let's tell me that.
Yeah, I'm just going to come into your stream and tell you that your mic's turned off.
Oh, yeah, because that doesn't happen ever.
I did that to a new guy I was watching here a couple weeks ago, and he actually checked. I was like, dude, no, I mean, that's like the we're friends troll.
It's not a stream unless somebody doesn't say that to me.
Yeah.
Muted. Can't hear
really?
You.
Really? It's even better when the streamer says, is my mic working? And you say, answer no. And he right. says, oh, what the fuck's wrong with it?
Right.
Dude, really?
You're not going to get me, Greg.
He's going to get you good, fucker.
Yeah. Not this year. I will not fall for any shenanigans tomorrow. I'm proclaiming it. I'm making a statement, a bold statement.
Italicize it too?
Sure. I'm not going to believe a damn thing anybody says to me.
Yep, especially online. That's just stupid.
No, I won't, Greg.
If it's still news, frickin' on Monday, or Sunday, then it's real news.
See, I won't even talk to your ass tomorrow then, if you're gonna be like that, Greg.
Ah, you're not his friend anymore, fucker.
For a day, I'm not talking with you at all.
Man, I love induction smelters. Or induction furnaces.
Work in pro. You said you can't do work in progress tomorrow. You said you couldn't do it tomorrow.
That was his April Fools.
Yeah, too bad. I already planned shit. The 8th.
All the plans.
The 8th is the stream thingy. I don't know, I'm confused.
The stream thingy? Like with Sheriff?
No, yeah, the Sheriff stream thing. I know what that is.
Man, I'm getting busy.
How strong is that beer?
I'm not drinking a beer right now. I got Slurpee.
Slurpee?
Yeah. Actually, it's not technically a Slurpee because it came from Max Store. Finished my stream beer. Now I'm kind of sad.
Oh.
I think it was the last one I had of that one. And that's like one of my regular beers. Kind of.
Oh, Greg, I thought you said tomorrow, so I made plans with Xander tomorrow. We're going to be playing World of Warships.
Yeah, you could be cool and do it too. Be hard because, you know, Greg's not cool. There.
But yeah, it's not a huge deal if we don't do it tomorrow because we recorded 3 weeks worth.
They're not I'll put this in there. Really? That's not gonna work? That don't work in there? Oh, why can't I do that in there?
It's a conspiracy.
Really? I can only do that in the blast furnace? Fine. Go fuck yourself.
That's pretty aggressive.
Yeah. Yeah. Galena or stupid.
Which we did. I would not have been able to...
I've like never really used it for anything. Cause it's stupid.
I don't know. Greg, you're so confusing.
Yeah, man. What do you think?
Confusion was said you might get a blizzard. Yes.
I wonder if I can put upgrades in those.
So we're all right. We're still on pace for episodes. Don't panic.
What if I want to panic? Can I panic?
Yeah, you can panic. That's cool. I know we had a lot of rain this week, so you should be getting a lot of precipitation. Let's have Blackie for a day.
It's a jetpack.
That could be an April Fool's joke, Greg.
Fucking doors.
Be blocked for a day. From everything. That would take way too much effort to undo then.
I know, like, one of the April Fools we're going to see tomorrow, guaranteed, it's the, you're going to have to start paying to use Facebook.
Oh, that's...
That one.
Yeah.
Because there's still people that are dumb enough to believe that shit. Yes, Mark Zuckerberg wants more money. No, he's not going to make you pay for it because you'll just charge more for ad revenue. Yeah.
We need to jump in your stream on an alt account, okay? Ban your alt account.
Must have been over here and planted these earlier. Were you over at the cows earlier?
The cows?
Yeah.
Not today.
No. I wonder how come this tweet's not frickin' all grown. Cause I haven't been over here in a few days. Maybe Leanne was.
That could be.
We have a couple cows.
That's good.
Oops. Wrong button. Tab.
The bike surprise.
F3. Aha.
All right, Greg. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Maybe. See you later.
Where is that E at? Nah, that can't be right. It's like 300. 200 and some. Yeah, like 200 cows in there.
That's good amount. That's a lot of steak.
Enough cows.
Did you see the recent Twitter exchanges between McDonald's and Wendy's?
Yeah.
That was great. Wendy's is savage.
Yeah.
That was very entertaining.
I only saw the one tweet. Was there more than one?
Well, then Wendy started replying to people on that thread. So it's originally a McDonald's post, yeah. But then Wendy's replied to like everybody's comments and stuff, and it was awesome. Go down and read through the comments if you get a chance.
I'll have to do that post stream. Yeah, and kind of now I'm kind of curious what everyone else was saying.
That's great.
Yeah.
I feel bad for McDonald's.
Then I agree with it. Like, fuck you, get in. McDonald's, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Oop. Front door is open. That's what how you get ants.
Ants. Only if you got a lot of sugar laying around.
What was the other thing I was going? Oh, Steve's cart. What? Oh. Yeah. Just cart. Cart dispenser, cart anchor, MSSU. Where's my cart assembler? There it is. Okay. How we do it? Nope, that's not how we craft that.
This is how we do it.
Yay! And put those back. I think. Cart assembler. Stone, which is not over there anymore. Is it over here? No. How about in here? What? A dog chocolate? You. My dog's gross.
Why do you say that?
Dogs in general are gross.
Well, yes. This is true.
Dogs. One of the dog treats in the whole wide world? Cat poo.
Say that again?
Yeah, like, no word of a lie. If you want to see a dog go ham bone crazy, let him eat cat poo.
Ew.
Yeah. So apparently he was eating one of his favorite treats earlier, so now I can't get my dog to kiss this.
Well.
Dog is gross.
Yeah.
For as awesome as they are. We love my guy. We even let him start sleeping with us. And originally, he was only supposed to be, like, in the room with us and not on the bed. And now he's spending a lot of time in the bed.
Yeah, once you start down that path, there's no turning back.
Yeah, and for those of you that are unaware, I do not have a chihuahua.
There's a big puppy.
Yeah, he's a small pony. I mean, my son thinks he's a big pony. Okay, so I need some of those. Is that right? Why am I making more than one of these?
I don't know.
Yeah. Put those two in. I only need one. Glad I caught that before I made 8 of those, because I only one. God damn! Best parody song ever.
What's that?
Amish Paradise. Yeah. The thing a lot. I don't know if it's the best one ever. It's one of my favorites, though. Okay. If I put you there, will you get information?
Sure.
Which one do I need? Basic solar, compact, creative engines. Creative engines. Which one do I need?
Probably the one that's going to take the longest time to build. And the most expensive.
Well, on the plus side, it's yeah, definitely take longer to build, but it's not super expensive, which is all right. Compact solar.
Surprising for this pack.
Yeah, just, you know, lots of crafting.
If it was the NSF5 and FS5 pack, it would be take half an hour to craft one part of a 10-part thing.
NSF5 pack wasn't that bad.
It is too. When's the last time you played it?
It's nowhere near as bad as this. This is a pretty bad pack. NSS5 pack wasn't too bad. It was just...
nothing simple.
In that pack, we just made it so that you had to go a certain... the tech tree was very linear.
Yes. Long.
Not overly hard. Just linear. Okay, so I need... one of them. Yeah, because we just designed the pack that we just want it not to be super hard, just take a long time to beat, because we have people that are in our community that are just really good players, and they can beat a fairly simple map in, you know, just a couple days. So, yeah. Oops, nope, that's not what I want. Dang it. I am nowhere near what I wanted to be for that recipe. What the hell am I doing wrong now?
I don't know.
There we go. I'll make 4 of them, I guess. That's probably more than I need, because I'm probably going to make 2 of these. I'm going to do one for this, and then I'm going to make another one for the trees, I think.
What's up?
I hear a mini-me.
Yep.
So, sometime this summer, do you want to go see the USS Wisconsin?
Where's that at?
Right now, it's functioning as a museum ship for... in Norfolk, Virginia. It was an Iowa-class battleship.
Ooh, a battleship.
The USS Wisconsin. In specific. To be specific.
In the Pacific?
Yep.
No, currently it's in Norfolk, Virginia. Yes, we can go see it this summer. Yes, we can go see it this summer.
I asked Mom the same thing, and she said it would be a long drive. That's all she said.
Well, then it'd just be me and you.
I know that's not the Pacific Ocean, that's the Atlantic Ocean?
That's the Atlantic, yes.
Okay. Forgive me if my world geography is off.
Yeah, Pacific is over on the San Francisco, California side.
I can never remember. I always get confused. I really do.
You can just remember it by East Coast is A, West Coast is P, alphabetically, see?
Yeah, I totally follow that one. Gotcha.
Alphabetically, man.
Yeah. Locked in. Okay, they're there to those. Okay. Dang it. Question mark. There we go. You done with your hill over there yet?
No. How big this hill is?
Not as big as it was earlier?
Well, that's true. That would be damn depressing if it wasn't.
Cap?
Hello?
How far are we going to take this? I thought that's all you can do is just get rid of the land bridge.
I'm taking this down to the... down to the water. Or at least down here.
There's like real world land like looks like that. Oh, did you hear about that? Oh,
right about here.
Is that a creeper right beside you that just fell to his almost death?
Oh. Well...
So there was, you watch Game of Thrones?
I do not.
Okay. Well, there it used to be like a land bridge kind of landmark thingy over in Ireland somewhere. Mm-hmm. It used to be like a big, huge tourist attraction. And they actually stopped people from walking on it like 2 or 3 years ago. And it collapsed like a couple months ago.
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
Yep. Never. Four wheelies.
Good thing they stopped people from walking on it.
Yep. I don't know if they actually know what time it collapsed. It's pretty good tour. Actually, there's like people that are regularly and just, yeah, one day they're like, oh, hey, it collapsed. And okay.
Alrighty then.
Yep. What? Why? No! Okay, well, apparently that was not the right engine.
Uh-oh.
I could have sworn it was. It was from Steve's cart.
It was in Malta. Tourism dropped. It was about a month or two ago. According to Ubermook in my chat.
Yes, yeah, mostly right. But most of my things.
Yeah. I had not heard about that.
Why is that no work? Just be able to... Can I go? What kind of fuel? Jake.
Thank you for the confirmation.
I'm just a wealth of information. So now, can I put those engines in? No. Why no put engines in? Oh! Okay. Cart hull. Mechanical pig.
Did you say mechanical pig?
Yep.
Okay.
No word of lie. Need force wheels. That's easy. I can do that all day long.
And twice on Sunday.
Damn it! Not if I use 10, though. What am I doing? And go like that. What? Why that no work? Oh! Oh!
Oh?
Ugh. Well,
yes.
Well, I don't need to go that crazy, I guess. Christ. Baby. I was gonna make like the reinforced hull, and that's like what I feel like doing because it's kind of unnecessary. Oops, why'd I do that? I don't need that. Can I make a standard hull? Yes, I can. I can make eight of them. Okay. And just go like that. Okay. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Yes. Okay. So, put that in. Really? I can only do one at a time. Mother piss cutter. Give me a chest to put over there. Put in things. Oh, there we go. That one will. There. Sit there for now, you bloody thing.
That wisp. Wisp better leave me alone.
Okay. Now I need tool. Basic drill, iron tool, iron. Shoe and a little power tool.
I'm gonna need to switch chest plates here.
Okay, well, what am I doing? How come I...
You left the game. Well then. That was sudden. I'm gonna have to head back in. 'Cause I need to charge this. Leave me alone, Wisp. Thank you. Charge the drill while I'm in there too. Don't know why free lift. Free. Well, let me charge that quick. That didn't take long to charge. Holy shindola. Alright, fill that baby up. But if free is gone, that may wrap up this week's stream. Okay. So, that's going to wrap up this week's stream then. I'll be charging that. And we'll let that go. Because we got chunk loaders here and everything. So, that's going to do it. Thanks for stopping by. If you're watching the video, hit the thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I know you did. Because entertainment is off the charts high, right? Otherwise, tomorrow I'll be streaming some World of Warships during the afternoon. And then CSGO tomorrow night. CSGO Saturday. Maybe Player Unknown's Underground, or Battlegrounds, I should say. So maybe some Battlegrounds, too. I don't... The fuck was that? Something blew up. Alright. Uber, thank you for stopping by, my dude. Hope you enjoyed yourself. And I hope to see you tomorrow. Peace! Be good!